بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأصلي وأسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. عبد الرزاق بن همام، أبو بكر عبد الرزاق بن همام بن نافي الهميري by clientship as a Sanani was considered as one of the strongholds of knowledge. Ahmad Isaac ibn Ma'in and Ad-Duhli narrated a hadith from him. He became blind in his old age and became senile. عبد الرزاق died in 211 Hijriya at the age of 85 years.